just like clockwork.
I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! I think I see something!
Oh, great. Up
ahead. Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
There's a whole lot of them back.
Light us up, boys! Spit of these sons of bitches!
They're getting away!
Well, nice going, Uncle! Most guarded wagon in goddamn history! How'll I know?
You're dead, man! They're still on us!
Look out!
Come on!
Nearly dropped you! Right, fellas! Come on!
Yeah.
Set.
Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit.
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I hate it. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens. I got nothing wrong, mister.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Group forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
The place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Come on! try to confuse him. Arthur, with me. Get the hell off me! Arthur!
Made a meal out of that, didn't you?
Oh, just stay in there, why don't you?
Making an old man.
Guess we should go give him a hand.
Some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, gents.
Stay quiet and move.
Cover the other side, all right?
Around with me, boy. She got him. Crap. Damn. Dead. Yeah. Wyatt. That'll be rare.
I used to be a gentleman. Jeremiah Compson. Compson's stead.
Good for you, if that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here. Living in the shit and the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. It's all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos, a watch, old pistol, my ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's stead. It's north of Scarlet Meadows. Banks says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley, Clerk, November 18th,
1895. Watch, pistol. Okay, where is all this old crap? A trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! God damn you! God damn you!
At least try hitting me.
God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war and justice win out. Ugh. June 64.
This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20.
Just a damn watch.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill, yes, I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure. Dear Mr. Compson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees alike, we must terminate your employment. There's just no place for a man like you at the Central Union Railroad Company. April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Compson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
That's the old watch.
They threw us away like shit on their boot.
Times was...
Old man!
Old man! You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history! Damn you! Damn you! I still exist!
Ha ha ha! He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. Would drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye. Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood? Round them up and take this operation down for good. Come on. Let's see what we're dealing with. See? See?
What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? Hey, I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
I want to handle this.
Well, the way I said...
Actually, let my friend here... He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he's definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
We'll take the right.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. The cheek of them.
A fine idea.
Hush!
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out.
I thought you were going the other way.
Hey! We got an intruder!
We'll take the ride.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. The cheek of them.
A fine idea.
Hush.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it. Deputy Williamson.
Hold back. See if they split up.
Get the rider. Go round him up later. Get the other one. Quick, hide. Another one coming this way.
Let's gather them up.
think that's it.
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
So, tell me about the...
That is the last time I mention it, I swear.
Yeah, I'm sure.
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Some trouble! Here!
Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon. You all ain't seen it, have you? Where's the damn wagon?
Not a bad haul.